Benjamin Harris Carey, who went by Ben, was born April 15, 1857 in Big Shanty. His father was Gaspard Carey, a prominent early citizen of the town. Ben married Tallulah Brentel in 1886. In 1890, Carey built a house on Cherokee Street. It was later purchased by the city of Kennesaw and is going to be a part of Depot Park. Carey served as mayor of Kennesaw for two terms, from 1896 to 1897. By 1901, he held the office of Justice of the Peace, and he officiated the weddings of many Kennesaw couples. By 1904, Carey had become involved with local Mile High Masonic Lodge, and at one point he served as the secretary. He later served as city clerk and treasurer for the city of Kennesaw. In 1908, Carey became a founder of the Kennesaw State Bank, which served the community for 50 years. Carey also served as county registrar. During World War I, Carey served on the board that sold Liberty Bonds in Kennesaw. When local mailman Frank Boat went to France to fight, Carey served as a mail carrier. During his lifetime, Carey had many interests. He went to auto races in Atlanta, and he was on the Kennesaw Checkers team. Benjamin Harris Carey died September 8, 1936. He was buried in a family plot near his father. Thank you.